It sounds expensive, but actually it's pretty easy. And all I'm using is just this Cmaj7 chord and then E minor pentatonic. And I'm playing that as double stops. And of course you can do that in different ways. You can also go from string set to string set.